Crazy turn of events. A hitchhiker pulls out a gun on a driver near Evergreen. That driver then ran off on foot. The hitchhiker jumps in the car, but then crashes that car just down the street. He walked away from the crash. That is how and where deputies found him.